Hello, I'm Ed Sheeran and I'm an English singer-songwriter auditioning to be in the British Money Heist.
Yeah, welcome. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
So, I'm a singer and I've been a liar, been a thief.
Sorry, what was that?
Oh, don't worry, I was just thinking out loud. I'm here to audition for Glasgow because I hear he's, you know, the British version of Berlin and thought it would be a good fit.
Right, perfect.
Well, first off, and I don't want to step on your toes here, but I thought we could change the character's name from Glasgow to Ipswich, just because it's a little bit more personal to me, you know, and if I'm going to do the role.
All right, Ed Sheeran as Ipswich. Take one.
Do you know what five divorces mean? It's five times I've been in love. Let the matriarchy begin. Yeah, no, I know that's Nairobi. I wanted to say that. Este es un momento maravilloso. 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 So I know that Pedro Alonso is an amazing singer and I love that scene at the wedding, but for the UK version I thought we could sing this one. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favourite song. What do you think?
What else can you show us?
My bad habits lead to big heights, stealing some gold. Conversations with my brother, singing Bella Child, swearing this will be the last, but it probably won't. I got nothing left to lose, or use, or do. I know I've lived my life like a son of a bitch, but I feel like dying with dignity. I'd also love to audition for the professor. Welcome. We are going to rob Buckingham Palace. Let me tell you how. Do you know what Aikido means? Do you know what Aikido means? Inspector? What are you wearing? Inspector? What are you wearing? So, what do you think?
Yeah, well, I loved it, but really there's someone else who has the last word on all the auditions for this show.
Hello, Ed.
Hey!
What are you wearing? Just kidding. Hey, I liked your take on the professor. You almost got the glasses trick right. But personally, I think I see you more as one of the members of La Banda. Ipswich, right?
Yes.
Hey, listen, I really like your Buckingham Palace idea. So I have a business proposal. How does £2.4 billion sound to you?
Tell me more. So I've got a suggestion for the UK version for a name change, if you're up for it. Quid game.